What kind of man do you want to be? Who are you? You want to be a good man? One that loves, forgives, embraces his family? Do you want to be a king or a servant? You can't be a king unless you're a servant. You can't be a good man unless you've lived the evil of a bad man. You can't love unless you've hated. You can't forgive unless you've punished. You can't have a family unless you've lost everything, because family is everything.